And tonight we have some breaking news in Goodyear. A very busy scene and a lot of firefighters at this warehouse south of Lower Buckeye Road on Cotton Lane.
The flames are out, but crews are still watching for any hot spots. And it took a lot of manpower to get water lines through this place. Nobody was hurt. It's still too early for firefighters to speculate on a cause. And